Greetings and blessings, people. Today I'd like to send tribute going out to one of the most influential figures to reggae and dancehall artists. I may even go as further to say one of the most influential figures to Jamaican music artists in general. If you listen, you can hear our influences right across the board, from the Daddy U Rice, the Errol Scarch, the Tyan, right up to the Charlie Josie, right up to the Lieutenant Stitchy, Professor Nuts, and especially the Dangaga Ninja Man, up to the Beanie Bunties, right up to even Cartel and even Popcorn now. The person I speak of is the Right Honorable Louise Bennett-Coverley, affectionately known to Jamaicans as Miss Lou. This person isn't even a dancehall artist. She's a poet and a historian, but she's that influential. I suggest you go and do your research. It'd be worth it. But I will kick you off now with one of her poems. The poem I chose is Uriah Preach. So here we go. Uriah Preach by the Right Honorable Louise Bennett-Coverley. For me family and up here, up here. Me daughter Sue, that teach. And when rain fall, our parson sick. Me son Uriah Preach. Last Sunday rain come so till pastor couldn't leave in yard. People was in a church. And so, Uriah get to abroad. Him climb up on the pulpit. Him lean over. Him look down. Him look upon all our enemy. And him lash them with him tongue. The first one him take on was Lizzie, who tell the lie upon me. Him stare straight in our face and say, thou art the mouthy mouthy. Him say, thou art the rowisome. Thou art the meddlesome. And then him look upon me and say, thou art the slaughtered lamb. Next him take on Teacher Brown. For when him was the size of that, Teacher beat him one day because him called Teacher top knot. So Raya catch him revenge now. For him stare straight upon Brown and say, let he that sit up on the house top knot come down. Him take on Butcher Jones, who note if he sells scraps his meat, and say, thou shalt not give thy neighbors full loaves to eat. Him tell them off. Them noise them. Them heart full to the brim. But Raya in a pulpit. Them can't back answer him. So when church member mail me, I don't answer till it reach a rainy day when parson stay home and Uriah preach. Ay, ay, ay. Go and do your research. As I said, it be well worth it. The Right Honorable Louise Bennett-Coverley. Whoosh!